The body of Timothy Inniss of Ruby Park, St. Philip, was recovered about 1.25 miles off the Bridgetown port. The body was found by two persons who were fishing off the Bridgetown port. The family members have been notified and investigations are continuing in this matter. Thank you.
Just one question. Who identified the body for you?
The body was identified by a family member, Terrell Inniss, and he is with the investigators at this time. Thank you.